Residents of Mbeere South will be relieved of the agony of water scarcity and the dangers of crocodile attacks while fetching water at the Seven Forks Dam after KenGen officials agreed to supply them with the commodity. The agreement was reached following a five-hour meeting between KenGen officials, elected leaders of Mbeere South, county government officials who came up with solutions to address the menace. Mbeere South MP Geoffrey Kingangi said they have agreed to set up 10 water points in Mbeere South, which will see residents of Riakanao, Marikini, Kiangeni and surrounding areas get water. Embu Deputy Governor David Karaoke decried the continued water problems in the area, calling for KenGen to ensure residents benefit from the Seven Forks Dam. Embu leadership has vowed to stage protests if the company fails to honor its pledge within the agreed timelines.
Very much. Kwanzia Riakanao, Market, Marikini, tuje Kiangeni, kule Makema, Mulukusi, Mwanyani, Bondoni. Kwa hivyo kwa jumla, tuko na 10 watering points ambaye tumeenda kufanya kazi sahi. Ndiyo maji iweka.
So we are reading from the same script because we're in agreement, there's a problem on the ground. We don't want our people to suffer anymore when we have this big resource within our environment. We have challenged KenGen and we shall continue to pile pressure on KenGen until our people get water. As I've said, we have 7 big dams actually generating power for the entire country. Our people are not getting anything, of course, in return. We feel KenGen is not doing much, it's not doing enough for our people, particularly in terms of corporate social responsibility. But we want them to be in agreement, there's a problem on the ground. We don't want our people to suffer anymore when we have this big resource within our environment. We have challenged KenGen and we shall continue to pile pressure on KenGen until our people get water.
Watu kama bando wanaendelea kufa kule kwa dams, yale mabwawa ya maji, wanaliwa na mamba, wanaliwa na hippos, ile hali tuna uongozi, basi tunakosa maana ya kuwepo. Lakini kwanza, nitasema leo tumeanza kuona mwangaza